Dr. Willie Ong, isinisi sa kanya mga bashers kung bakit siya nagka-cancer. May mensahe siya. Eto na ba ang huling pagharap niya sa kamera? Pag-usapan natin yan dito sa What's Up Ka, Pinoy Rob!
If you find this segment informative, please click the thumbs up button and subscribe to stay updated with our latest news and share this broadcast to your friends and family. Your support helps us keep you informed. Help us get our first 10,000 subscribers. Your engagement matters. Liking, sharing, and subscribing to our content not only helps more people discover the important stories we bring you, but also supports our team's hard work. It boosts our visibility in the algorithm, making it easier for others to find ways to stay informed. Thank you for being part of our community.
Magandang araw sa inyong lahat, mga Kapinoy Rob. So alam naman natin si Dr. Willie Ong, or yung full name niya is Willie Tan Ong, no? Sikat siya sa pagbibigay ng mga advices sa lahat ng mga Pilipino and even outside the Philippines. So marami siyang natutulungan sa pamamagitan ng kanya mga medical advices, and maraming tao o supporters niya ay lubhang nasaktan at bumuhos din ng suporta niya sa pakikipag battle sa kanyang sakit or tinatawag niyang cancer, specifically sarcoma. And matagal na si Dr. Willie Ong na diagnose at saka for days pa lang siya nag chemotherapy. At merong mga nag-comment na negative, at meron ding mga supporters or nagbigay ng encouragement kay Dr. Willie Ong, at even bumaha ng mga pagdasal, panalangin para kay Dr. Willie Ong. Tignan natin guys kung ano yung nasa loob ng kanyang video, kasi nag-post siya sa social media na lahat ng detalye kung bakit nangyari sa kanya, and even kung bakit may development at meron ding mga negative side sa kanyang cancer na nakikita sa iba na parang hindi na daw ma-cure. Okay? Meron ding iba na meron pang pag-asa, no? So, hindi ko natapos yung video niya, at eto yung video na ipi-play natin. At saka medyo syempre ilang taon na ako nagpa-follow din kay Dr. Willie Ong, guys. Dr. Willie Tan Ong, no? For how many times, no, lumalabas siya sa newsfeed ko. And marami din ako natututunan sa kanya. And yun nga, tumakbo nga siya sa nung 2019, no, sa Philippine Senate election. Okay, and yun, ginamit niya yung it's like largely capitalizing on his social media para makilala siya, no, yung presensya niya sa social media. And he was also a candidate for vice president in the 2022 Philippine presidential election, no, as the running mate of former mayor of Manila na si Isko Moreno. So si Dr. Willie Ong was born on October 24, 1963. So 1963, medyo matagal na din. So his father, yung ama niya na si Ong Yong, an emigrant, no? Emigrant from Xinjiang, China, no, who settled in the Philippines o nanirahan na dito sa Philippines noong 1922. And but kilala yung ama niya na si Ko Tek Tai. Ko Tek Tai, okay? Yan yung pangalan na which is kilala yung tatay niya sa Chinese Filipino community. Okay? So Ko Tek Tai. And the elder Ong was an active charity, so siya yung eldest, no, sa kanilang pamilya. Okay, who served as a president of various civic organization. Okay? And sa kanyang elementary and high school education, si Dr. Willie Ong attended Xavier School in San Juan, Metro Manila. And he studied botany. So alam naman natin yung botany, it's like it's a study of plants, okay? Ang pag-aaral ng mga halaman. And sa University of the Philippines Diliman. At saka marami siyang na-earn ng mga medical degree, guys, no, sa De La Salle Medical and Health Science Institute doon sa De La Salle. So which was then the College of Medicine. So naging College of Medicine na sa De La Salle University noong 1992. Okay? So with that, guys, no, to cut the long story short, talagang maraming namangha sa knowledge ni Dr. Willie Ong, no, pagdating sa medical na mga advices. And maraming sumusuporta sa kanya, and even ako, no, isa na ako sa sumusuporta sa kanya, kumukuha ng mga ideas and kumukuha ng mga advices sa kanyang YouTube at saka sa Facebook, no. And isa din ako sa nasaktan, guys, na paano na to, no, may mga sinasabi pa nga na baka hindi na magtataga si Dr. Willie Ong. And sad for me na kanang mawawalan tayo talaga ng napaka legit na legit at saka mapagkakatiwalaan na doktor dito sa Pilipinas. So walang iba si Dr. Willie Tan Ong. At saka panoorin natin yung video at please, pagpasensyahan nyo na kung merong mga scene siya na mangingiyak-iyak talaga tayo, kasi hindi basta-basta ang pakikipag, no, away, no, sa isang cancer, especially kay Dr. Willie Ong at tinatawag niya na sarcoma. So eto yung video and play natin. Play.
Wow. Sakit din. Sakit din. Sakit ang buko.
I check my WBC. Sabi niya, paano ka nabuhay? Her WBC is zero.
If I do not put out this video, I will just die. The news will be, Dr. Willie died one day. He did not tell his followers. He lied to his followers. I owe it to the Filipino people to be honest to them. I owe it. Mahal na 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 mahal ko kayo po lahat. I think I got all this pain from negative thoughts, negative emotion, from all the hurt, from all the bashing I got from the 2022 vice presidential campaign. I got so many bashing. If you pray for me, I think I will get well. If you keep on bashing me, I think I will die. Hindi nyo naiintindihan kado ko kayo kamahal. Bawat takbo ko para po sa inyo, hindi para sa akin. Ano ginawa niyo? Binash na ako ng binash. Sumaba sobra loob ko. May isang basher nagsabi sa akin, Doc Willie, even if you run 10 times again and again, you will lose again and again and again. What did I do to you? Why do you hate me so much? I saw my mom. My mom died. Nandun siya. Kinukuha na niya ako eh.
Readmitted ako. I was vomiting. Delirious. High fever. They checked my WBC. Sabi niya, paano ka nabuhay? Her WBC is zero.
Zero.
My BP was low. 85 over wow. 60. Dehydrated.
Sobrang baba.
Sepsis. Vasodilation of the artery from possibly E. coli. Ow.
Sakit niya. Sakit niya. Sakit ang bukol.
Kamusta po sa mahal ko followers? How are you? Update ko lang po kayo sa condition ko ha. Walang iyakan muna, buhay pa naman ako. So today, ginagawa ko tong video, September 11, 2024. What time is it? 11 a.m.
10 a.m.
Okay, 10 a.m. You know, parang may transformation po sa akin. Hindi ko alam, parang. Alam niyo, gabi-gabi, parang may pumapasok na spirito dito. Di ko alam ano nangyayari. At meron ako mga nakikita, kukwento ko sa inyo. Sabi nga nila, yung mga may cancer patients, I have sarcoma. Para sa mga doktor, you can use me as your case study din, ha? Okay lang po, hindi ako magagalit. I will allow it. Use Doc Willie on case study. Ganito yan. My diagnosis is sarcoma. One of the most hardest cancer to treat. It is 16 centimeter by 12 centimeter by 13 centimeter hidden inside my abdomen. The cancer situated itself in a very tricky and devious manner. It started from the T10, T11 spine. It grew to 16 centimeters. This sarcoma, it is so destructive. It blocked half of my esophagus. See, it is hard to swallow.
Ayaw pumasok. No? Nag-block lang it siguro yung cancer niya.
Bukod sa, hindi ko tinatawag na salbahe ang cancer, ha? Pinilak niya yung esophagus ko. Tapos ang ginawa ng sarcoma, inipit niya yung aking right atrium. It also blocked my right atrium. Mm. Almost compressing my heart. Look at my veins. And worst of all, you know what happened? This sarcoma is almost closing my inferior vena cava, my feet. Grade 3 edema, swollen feet yesterday. Mm. Today, grade 1 edema only. See. Goodness. See, grade 1 edema.
Guys,
grade 1, grade 2.
Puro pasa na up yung paan niya, guys.
It's a pitting edema. See, it's a pitting edema. Look at my legs. It's pitting edema. Tisa, tama na. Nakakatakot na yan.
Oo nga eh.
So I will show you. Sa lahat po na may cancer, I will speak in English. So everybody in the world will be inspired. If you have cancer, you have to fight. I have one of the best doctors this morning. I am not saying they are the best, we are not the best, or Philippines is the best. It does not matter. But maybe there is some God's will that brought me here, because when I saw all the beauty and strength, the speed, the coordination, and the brain power, everything here, ooh, It's like everything here is happening fast speed, fast speed. Here, in 2 days, they will get all your labs ready. On the third day, they will kill the cancer. So on the third day, I had the first chemo. The problem, I am admitted right now for one of the side effects of chemo, which is low WBC, which what led to my condition now. You will be very surprised sa mga doktor po dyan. And for those doctors and health workers watching, my diagnosis right now is neutropenic sepsis.
Neutropenic sepsis. So,
ano po, what I should do as cancer patient, I was given this regimen, doxorubicin, but my hair, it fell a lot. But they say all this hair will fall off. So look at it while I still have hair. I also took cisplatin, the IV. That's why everything I eat is metallic.
Metallic.
I have sores because chemotherapy, they say, is a poison. It kills the cancer cells, but it also will kill some of your healthy cells.
Papatay niya yung cancer, pero...
The issue right now is we have to attack the cancer. The 16 cm mass, doctor says it is inoperable. Too many blood vessels already attached to it. I thought last week I was dead already. In the Philippines, I do not know if I will live or I will die. This is not about issue about country. Wala po. Parang God's will lang to. So, you judge, you bash, you do. Sa akin lang ha, if you pray for me, I think I will get well. If you keep on bashing me, I think I will die. I think I got all this pain from negative thoughts, negative emotion, from all the hurt, from all the bashing I got from the 2022 vice presidential campaign. I got so many bashing. I just ran for vice president. What did I do wrong? I did not do anything wrong. I love every one of you. I'm doing this for the Philippines. Di ba may kasabihan tayo? Ang mamatay ng dahil sa'yo, is the Filipino worth dying for?
Guys.
Gusto ko tumakbo, pero paano ka tatakbo? Sabi ng doktor ko, Kena, hindi ka na makakahabol. You have no more time. I need 2 to 3 months before they say if I will live or I will die. I was close to death 2, 3, 4, 5 times. I was having visions of war already. They say I was delirious. They say I was insane. I had many mini mental exams. So ito po, this is what you do if you have cancer patient. You have to try and try, get the best doctor, get the best diagnosis wherever in the world, US, UK, wherever you go. I'm just ashamed. You know why? Because I'm lucky to have some money and people supporting me. You know my medicines, how expensive? I'm taking meropenem, carbapenem, one of the highest antibiotics. But our countrymen are very poor. They do not have health care. They are just dying there from the corruption of politicians. I'm sorry. Nakita nyo, why is my voice like this? Why is my voice like this? Wala na ako boses. Na-dry na ako. Paus na ako. The old Willie, the old Doc Willie is gone. The duwag Doc Willie is gone. This is the new Doc Willie. This is the matapang Doc Willie. Oh. Kaya pag sabi nyo duwag at pagtok si Doc Willie, yun yung luma ha. Iba na to. Pasensya na po mga politiko. Masasagasaan ko na kayong anyway pa ako pagkat kundila ako, mas mali siguro sinabi mo, Tok. Anyway, I'm dying. I don't care anymore. I don't care. I will tell you the truth. Politicians are corrupt in the Philippines. Sorry po ah, kaibigan ko kayo lahat. Pasensya na po. Nagkakavision ako kagabi. I ask my doctor, every night I dream, there is a black hand trying to attack me. You can say I am crazy, okay lang. I do not have fear anymore. I don't care if you bash or like me anymore. I will tell you the truth. Let me drink a little rose.
Sakit talaga, guys.
Sana drama na lang to. Sana TV show na lang. All this food, they taste like metal. This watermelon for you tastes ordinary, but for me, watermelon and dragon fruit for bowel movement. That is the correct process of healing. You should defecate, pass your bowels, and urinate every day. Get all the toxins out. You know what my doctor said. You can eat anything. You have cancer. You try to eat. Even if no taste, I try and try to eat. If I don't eat, I will die. These are my medicines. I will take it in front of you.
Daming medicines, guys. Sobrang sakit po. Kakain ka pa, iinom ka pa.
My relatives do not want me to make this video. But I said, I owe it to the Filipino people to be honest to them. I owe it.
Wow.
Mahal na 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 mahal ko kayo po lahat. Ninyo naiintindihan kado ko kayo kamahal. Bawat takbo ko para po sa inyo, hindi para sa akin. Unang campaign ko, wala akong gastos kahit lahat. Paklawa, wala akong gastos. Wala akong niloko. Wala akong inaway. Anong ginawa niyo? Binash nila ako ng binash. Sumaba sobrang loob ko. Filipinos should be more caring, more honest. That's why we have all these hardships. Filipinos, love and cherish each other. Pray to the Blessed Virgin Mary. Pray to Padre Pio. Pray to the Lord Jesus Christ. My whole body is tingling right now, Doc Lisa. Ito, ang kapal-kapal. It's like a spirit came here, all over here. I thought I had high blood pressure. Natatakot ako. So I got them to check my BP now. This is my BP. 115 over 74. My BP 3 days ago is only 85 over 50. 3 days ago, I was vomiting, shouting, delirious. Heart rate is always 118, temperature 36.8. Hindi po ako nagluloko. Hindi to bola-bola. Life and death to. Baka bukas patay na ako. If I live, I will live for you. I will live for everyone, De La Cruz. We need good people to run. Good people to run as senator, president, congressman, lahat. We should love the earth. No to mining. We should tax the correct people. Stop the corruption. Look, the Philippines is so rich. You politicians, you bribe the people. You give them money to vote for you. You keep them stupid. You want them stupid. Take this. Low phosphate po ako. Lactulose. Low phosphate. Spironolactone Lasix. Diflam lozenges for the throat.
Alam naman niya yung guys
yun. Ayoko, ako lang gagaling.
Iniinom niya.
Naiiyak ako. I was crying because they had the best health care. Our Filipinos have no health care. This is the new Doc Willie. Sorry ah, for those watching. I have to do this. This is my mission. Live or die, I will be true to myself. The only reason to live is I love my daughter, Catherine. I want to live. I love Yen Yen. I love Jelly. I love Lisa. I love Ryan. I love Mark. I love all the nurses here. I also love all the politicians there. You are my friends. Di ba kaibigan tayo? Pero masakit sa akin na namamatay yung mahihirap natin. Everything I do for you. Ako na nga pinakamaninis na ginagawa. Minababoy niyo pa ako. May isang basher nagsabi sa akin, Doc Willie, even if you run 10 times again and again, you will lose again and again and again. What did I do to you? Why do you hate me so much? What did I do? I never attacked Duterte. I never attacked PBM. I never attacked Larry. I never attacked Pico. I am nice to them. I interview them. Is the politics just a game? What is happening to me? I will tell you what is happening. In the past few days, parang marami ako napapanaginipan kasi. I saw my mom who it is died. My mom died. Nandun siya. Patinukuha na niya ako eh. All my 60 years old, I serve Filipino people. Lahat ng charity, all my charity work in Salamat Doc, in Makabayan Doctor, in doing charity work in Pasay Filipino Chinese for 25 years. We always give it to the Filipinos. We will talk medicine. They say I am crazy, but my serum ammonia is normal. Ano man naramdam ako ngayon, Lisa? Parang nanginginig yung buong katawan ko. Anyway, I will decide if I put out this video or not. Pero this is how I feel. If I do not put out this video, I will just die. The news will be, Doc Willie died one day. He did not tell his followers. He lied to his followers.
Napagod na siya, guys. Okay, so sa nakita po natin, guys, yung message niya, nagko-comment dito sa video na pagalingin si Doc Willie Ong. At sa nakita po natin dito is wala talagang nagmamajority na negative, but talagang marami talaga yung sumusuporta kay Doc Willie Ong. And guys, if you love Willie Ong, guys, at matutulungan natin siya sa mga gastusin niya, kahit gastusin niya, So, isi-share ko yung link niya doon sa video natin. At saka, huwag niyo po yung i-skip yung videos niya. Okay? Huwag niyo i-skip. At the same time, huwag niyo i-skip yung advertisement niya para makatulong din kahit sa kanyang advertisement. And please guys, huwag niyong kalimutan na i-share yung video natin para marami ding makakaalam. Marami ding sumusuporta sa kanya na makakaalam sa situation niya and kakatulong din sa pag-pray para din kay Dr. Willie Ong. Ayan guys, and meron ding mga haka-haka sa video niya na yung mga sinasabi niya is nagde-delirio na siya. O yung tinatawag nila na nagsasalita na hindi sa sakto na consciousness. So sa palagay nyo guys, i-comment nyo sa video natin guys na gusto mo pa ba na magpapatuloy pa yung service ni Dr. Willie Ong hanggang sa saktong oras si Dr. Willie Ong na hindi talaga siya mawawala sa ganitong sakit. Okay? What I mean is that mapapagaling pa siya at mare-restore pa yung health niya. And please comment down below and say a prayer kay Dr. Willie Ong. And sa mga bashers dyan kay Dr. Willie Ong, di ko alam sa inyo, but I think wala namang masama yung ginagawa ni Dr. Willie Ong na nagbibigay ng mga medical na advices. At saka siguro marami din namang tao na gustong tumakbo at makatulong sa Philippines. And yun lang, para hindi rin tayo makapagbigay ng mga negative thoughts, no? At saka kasi makaka-apekto yung negative na mga approach natin or mga comments natin sa mga tao na kinokomenta natin. Ayan, so thank you so much once again guys, and that's all for today. At yan yung video na ipinalabas si Dr. Willie Ong, and subaybayan natin si Dr. Willie Ong, and once again pagtulungan natin na may pipray si Dr. Willie Ong. Thank you so much once again.
If you find this segment informative, please click the thumbs up button and subscribe to stay updated with our latest news, and share this broadcast to your friends and family. Your support helps us keep you informed. Help us get our first 10,000 subscribers. Your engagement matters. Liking, sharing, and subscribing to our content not only helps more people discover the important stories we bring you, but also supports our team's hard work. It boosts our visibility in the algorithm, making it easier for others to find ways to stay informed. Thank you for being part of our community.